That's set. 30 pounds. We're gonna go for at least 10 to 15 reps. I like to get in at least 15 on my last set. Sometimes I like to do 30 to 50 reps, depending on how I'm feeling. So here we go. Outer, with the toes pointed out. 3, 4, 5. Toes pointed in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So for those of you who think I have chicken legs, I do. My lower legs are very thin. My calf muscles are very thin because I run sprints. I run on the track as well. I'm an athlete. Therefore, I don't have supersized calf muscles. Extra large calf muscles will slow you down. But when you have calf muscles, right there. Quick reflex. That's what it's all about. Quick reflex. Alright? You don't need to have the biggest legs in order to have power in your legs. But you need to have real tight lean calves. You need to be narrow at the ankle. So when you run, or when you're sprinting, or when you're jumping, you have maximum stamina. Maximum stamina. Quick reflex.